Hello guys, welcome to my channel. How to make this fire VFX in Prisma 3D using Inshot. Go to Google. Type videezy.com. This website link in description. Type fire hits the ground. It shows a lot of videos. I chose this one. Okay, then download it. Okay, then open Prisma 3D to create a character. Prisma 3D app link in description. Okay, open Inshot, this app link in description. Click blend, then click screen. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time.